Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Lucia's Workshop. In this video I'm going to start to make a CNC plasma cutting machine. When I was cutting with plasma details for my grinder, I was thinking of how I could make this process faster and easier. If you haven't seen that video, here's the link, go check it now. As for me, the grinder turned out great. So the answer was CNC, but I can't learn all the information just like that. So I decided to divide the whole process into several parts and start from building a table and mechanics. Let's go! So guys, the frame of the table is ready. I measured the diagonals. They are absolutely equal. It means I can continue. Thank you.
2 hours later.
Let's try. Woohoo! It goes smoothly without any problems. In the next video, I will deal with Y and Z axis, electrics, software, and connection of the plasma cutter. So, see you soon. Ciao, cacao!